On this sacred day of the Aradhana Mahotsavam 2018, the Shri Satya Sai Central Trust offers at the lotus feet of Bhagwan a flower of gratitude in the form of a 2.1 megawatt solar power plant, the Shri Satya Sai Mitra. Bhagwan, in multiple discourses, has emphasized that God has provided all that man needs absolutely free of cost. Energy from the sun is one such gift. The scientific community the world over has been engaged in ways and means of harnessing the natural source of energy of the sun for developmental purposes, and yet barely 2% of the energy coming from the sun is being used in the world today. It is humbling to realize that the Shri Satya Sai Mitra is one of the largest solar power plants executed by a charitable trust in India. And with the blessings of Bhagwan, it has been completed in a record period of 3 months with an outlay of rupees 9 crores. This power plant generates 35 lakh units of energy per year. And that will be used by the temples of learning and the temples of healing, along with the Shri Satya Sai archives. With this project, the Shri Satya Sai Central Trust will be doing its bit towards society and nature by reducing its carbon footprint to the tune of 65,000 tons. On this auspicious occasion, we pray to Bhagwan to energize all of us with his brilliance of a million suns to go forward with this and other projects for the upliftment of society.